Jolly Ranchers. They have gummies, they're sour. We don't have different flavours on the back. They're an import, of course they are. The only difference, they're covered in sugar. I think it's pineapple. They're sour. They're slightly gummy. They're fruity. They're not bad. If you like sour sweets, these will be right up your alley. Yeah, I'll just give these a fair 8 out of 10.